chords can just be chords and melodies can just be melodies. In production, lights can just be lights. But I think the moment that we attach Jesus to it, I think he takes it and he does something that we couldn't even imagine. Seeing him do miracles through sound and miracles through lighting, and to see all of those things marry and come together, it's just an amazing thing.